Hi, my name's Harrison Rapp. I'm from Dunmore, Pennsylvania. I attend Franciscan University. I am currently a junior there, and I am a double major in philosophy and theology. Where I'm at in my life and in my vocation, I constantly ask God, Lord, what do you want me to do for you? I feel that's such an important question, and it should be the center of all of our lives, because ultimately we want to do the will of our Father. So just asking that day to day, just to see, Lord, where are you going to call me? Maybe you'll call me to marriage, maybe you'll call me to priesthood. Just remaining open is the most important thing we can do. This is my third year at the Quo Vadis retreat, and it's really been a great experience every year. And just to see where all these young men are at in their lives and in their discernment, and just to be there for them is a great experience. I've also attended various other diocesan retreats and functions, such as the Project Andrew Dinner, Light the Fire Youth Rally, just all really great experiences for me personally. Thanks for watching. I'd encourage all of you to check out our events page and to get involved.